Hariom everybody, welcome. The Hatha Yoga Pradipika teaches us a wonderful asana to help open up the hips, to prepare us for a more comfortable practice of pranayama and meditation. This is called the Akarna Dhanurasana, or the shooting bow. For this, you start with the legs straight in front of you. If you can, you take hold of the big toes, or wherever you can reach. You take a deep inhalation, and as you exhale, you pull one foot back, bring it towards the ear, elbow comes up. Again, keeping the smile, very important. And release. And then same thing, practicing on the other side. And release. Have a good practice, everybody. Namaste.